1,600 cases of the coronavirus and 76 deaths were confirmed by the state health department today. 914 people are in the hospital tonight, and those numbers continue to decline.